First and foremost, I really want to thank the coaches who recruited me, Coach Kelly, Coach Greatwood, Coach Oz, everybody who was around for that process, and all the coaches who taught me while I was here, Coach Rad, the strength conditioning coaches. Just the experience I've had while I was here at Oregon has just been incredible. How I've been shaped as a human being, mentally, physically, you know, emotionally, spiritually, just in every way you could believe. I really want to thank the training staff, you know, especially Kim, you know, Chief, Paul, you guys really kept me together this season. Most importantly, I got to thank my teammates because I wouldn't have been able to do, you know, half the things we do if it weren't for all the guys that are out there doing it every day. You know, when you look to the guy next to you and he's doing it, you feel like, you know, you're obligated. You got to step it up for your teammates. So I just really want to appreciate, you know, especially all my guys in the line room. But keep your feet in the ground, keep moving. Big things are going to happen for this team, and you guys are going to be the ones to carry them there. There's so many memories that it's hard to pick just one. Just coming from, I think, the Holiday Bowl my freshman year and, you know, being a redshirt guy and thinking that was the biggest thing ever, and then the next year going to the Rose Bowl, and then the year after that the national title, and then the Rose Bowl again, and, you know, just so many, I can't pick a single one. But I think the most important is sharing that Rose Bowl victory with those guys because, you know, everybody that stuck it through that season and saw how much work we put in and saw it finally pay off in the big game was just the best feeling celebrating that. My family, I just really want to thank them. You know, it's hard to say this, but you guys have been the strongest support group in my life. And, you know, since 2006, my dad passed away. You know, things could have went a lot of ways, but we stuck it through. And, you know, we're all here and we're better for it today. Mom, I really want to say I love you and I want to thank you for being there. Taylor, I just really want to thank you for putting up with me all the time. I really love you. I've really enjoyed my time here. I just want to say to all you young guys that are looking to step it up in the future, you know, just keep grinding. You know, you got to put in that extra work. When you think you can't push it anymore, you gotta push it harder. And then when you can't push it more physically, you gotta push it more mentally. And if you do that, you're gonna be just fine. And all I gotta say is, go Ducks. Show me what it means to be in this world. Yeah, in this world. Yes, I am due for a miracle. I'm waiting for a sign. A stare straight into the sun. And I won't close my eyes till I understand a goodbye. Now that there's a point I missed, shining stone I haven't kissed. Sky that never grazed my wrist. A mirror that hasn't met my fist. But I can't help feeling like I'm due for a miracle. I'm waiting for a sign. For a stare straight into the sun. And I won't close my eyes. Due for a miracle.
I'm going to go off by starting saying that I want to appreciate all the people in Oregon football, all the trainers, all the academic people. I want to thank all the Shasta boys. You guys know who you are. Hopefully that tradition continues. I want to thank all you ugly folks in the receiver room. You know, I've been thinking about you guys and always will be, so keep doing your thing. There's a few people that I really, really want to thank, and that's it's Coach Frost. You know, I could say a few things up here, but I'll close those out. But I just want to say thank you for giving a goofy white kid from Eugene a shot to play. You know, you kind of showed me how to succeed on and off the field, not with girls, but I'll leave that alone. And lastly, I just want to thank my mom and dad. You know, I can't say enough about you guys. All the support and love you guys have given me over the years, it just helped me push through it. You know, those first 2 years were a little bit of a struggle. And I got discouraged a few times, but you guys just kept telling me to push. And, you know, born a duck, raised a duck, always a duck. So go Ducks.